Aladdin Creations. In this video, I am going to show you how to embed tiny histology specimens. Usually these specimens are covered with tissue paper and stained with eosin. For this procedure, we should use smaller size mold. Wax added to the mold first. We can use needle for handle specimen. We must place tissue at middle of the mold. Then mold place on cool place for solidified wax. Don't forget to subscribe this channel for update with more videos like this.